So Mrs. Plowman says Sage is a wonderful student and can be counted on to show respect to everyone around him. He's kind and courteous with his words and thoughtful and focused on his work. Sage often has something to offer in a discussion that makes people around him think more deeply. He is wonderful, and our class is so happy he's with us. Congratulations to Sage. While Sage stays right up here, I'm going to call up a classmate of his, Eli Meyer. Come on.